جنایت فیلمی در ژانر درام به کارگردانی فرانسیس لی.
اون یه مارمولک دریایی بود، 6 فوت اندازش بود. روزها طول کشید تا دریش بیاریم. اون یکی خاص بود.
همسرم اخیراً حالش اصلا خوب نبوده، اون افسردگی حاد داره.
از آب خوشم نمیاد.
عشقهای ممنوعه قرنهای پیش همیشه منبع خلق آثاری حیرت انگیز، احساسی و عاشقانه بودند. کیت وینسلت و سیرش و رونان در فیلمی بازی کردند که عشقی ممنوعه را روایت می کند. فیلمی که صریح و به طرزی بیرحمانه صادقانه است و داستان جسورانه همجنسگرایانه ای را شاعرانه به تصویر کشیده است. این فیلم ماجرایی را روایت می کند که در دهه 1840 می گذرد و درباره مری آنتینگ است که به عنوان یک زن جوان با یک تراژدی شخصی روبرو می شود. آمونیت فیلمی در ژانر درام به کارگردانی فرانسیس
لی. آب توریستی بیارزش.
قشنگی.
ازت چیز یاد بگیره؟
دنبال شاگرد نیستم.
برای جلسه خصوصی پول پرداخت می کنم.
از آب خوشم نمیاد.
کار راحتی نیست.
خوشحالم که با هم دوست شدیم.
اون چیه؟
یه چیزی. هیچی.
نمیخوام به زندگی قبل تو برگردم.
زندگی من چی؟
Kate, you give such a beautiful, quiet, powerful performance. How did you approach this character who was, you know, so brilliant but yet struggled with the constraints of being a woman and scientist in 19th century England?
Well, I had to sort of learn how to stop moving so much because I'm quite an animated person and, you know, Mary... the thing I admired the most about her is she is entirely authentic to her true self. And as Frances was saying before, you know, women of that time were really, they really had no purpose at all. They were meant to get married to a man in order to have a life, a livelihood. Mary had absolutely nothing and yet didn't marry a man in order to lift herself out of poverty. She continued to do the thing that she loved and she believed in. And it was something so enormously gratifying and challenging about that, and it's not, it's also not as if she was sort of rebelling against society. You know, so often when a woman is striking out on her own in a period film, we'll often say, oh, they're rebellious, they're demonstrative, they, you know, they were, you know, ahead of their time. Mary was just Mary. She was just doing what she had been taught to do by her father because she loved it, and it was the only thing she knew to do. And also it made her happy. It was something that brought her tremendous satisfaction. And I think as well, because she had been very connected to her father years and years ago before he died, I think she felt as though she was honoring his memory and the things that he had taught her. So the way I approached it really was, I mean, first of all, I learned how to fossil hunt. I spent probably about a month working with a paleontologist down in Lyme Regis where we shot, on the beaches that we shot on. And that was utterly fascinating. And I also became I think as obsessed with scouring the sands and stones as Mary would have been. I certainly never became as knowledgeable as her, but I tried to do my best to fill the time that I had in learning.
Saoirse, you play geologist Charlotte Murchison, who was also a real person. It is a beautiful and very generous performance. What was your approach for this role?
It progressed throughout the prep. So Frances and I started to speak like once or twice a week, I think, for the few months leading up to the actual shoot. And we would just sort of talk about everything, I think, wouldn't we? We'd talk about like relationships and our lives and sort of actually less about the character and less about Charlotte, and would sort of like dip into her real life every now and again, because it, you know, it was important to remember that this was a sort of imagined version of these people's stories and their lives, and it was inspired by them, but we were sort of giving it a life of its own. And so Frances had me, which I had never kind of stuck to this before, because I'm not usually very good for doing this kind of thing, but I started to keep a diary as Charlotte and just sort of wrote down very sort of simple facts that I either knew about her already or stuff that I sort of started to almost make up myself, just maybe interests that she may have had or what her relationships were like with her family and her mother. And she was very interested in botany and was very interested in fossils, and actually the real life Charlotte became much more interested in that and was actually a lot better at it than husband was, and she was sort of desperate for him to get involved in that world for a very long time before he actually did. So it was really helpful to have that knowledge about her before. And I think what we sort of started to realize when we went into rehearsals and Kate and I got together and the three of us started to speak is that, you know, my sort of role in this more than anything, I think, was to sort of build her up and see the beauty in Mary that maybe people hadn't quite seen for a long time. She'd sort of been hidden away and had hidden herself away. And I felt like my role was to sort of, you know, shine this light on her again.